Here we go, guys. Here's progress on that stump. If you remember a few days ago, I planted some rhubarb into that tree stump, and I started digging around a little bit, and I saw some tunnels coming in here. That's why the mush from the inside of the stump was pushing out. I thought it was ice, but it was actually like a mole or a rat. So I found out that really were rats living underneath here, probably moles, but in order to keep the moles from coming back, the rodents, I dug all the rotten wood out of the soil, every bit of it I could get, and I'm going to take this big old chunk of concrete right here, my bodybuilder son carried it over here for me, and we're going to fill up that void. But I also had to dig this piece of rebar out because that was used to hold the sapling in place. So let's go ahead and push that piece of concrete into here. Hopefully I won't fall over. Well, here we go. Fill up this void. I don't want to have rotten wood in the ground because that's when ants come in. And so you cut off the worms. That's their food source. Remove the stump, that's their shelter, food and shelter, and they're going to hopefully move somewhere else. So here we go. Here we go. Exciting stuff right there, wasn't it? Exciting YouTube. Yeah, food and shelter, and I'm hoping that those rodents will move somewhere else. So I'll show you the end result tomorrow when I get done covering this all up. I'll show you what I did with that tree stump with the rhubarb still in it. So. Yeah, that's what's keeping me busy. Thanks for watching.